This is really warm water. It's about 101 degrees approximately, and that's to keep the bird warm. And then it's got Dawn dishwashing soap inside of it, just to, as a dilute mixture. And I'm actually going my fingers up underneath the feathers, and that helps to have, it lifts the feathers up, and then the soap and the water gets in there, and it lifts off the protein foam that's gotten on them. Well, that's because this one, if you look at it, is kind of a grayish, milky gray, and that's the first bath, so most of it came off there. And then I keep washing until it's basically coming up clear like that. Because this isn't an oil-based product that's dark, it's really hard to gauge by color when it's done. So we just keep washing until the water's clear. So this is still a little bit gray, but you can see the difference between the two. So this one's significantly cleaner. And then I'm just gonna take the head, I do the head in this bath, and then we'll do maybe one or two more baths, and then we'll be done. So normally with an oil bird, it will take up to 8 baths sometimes to get the oil off, depending on what kind of oil it is. But with this natural stuff, whatever it is, the protein exudate from the phytoplankton, it's coming off very quickly in just 3 baths. So I think the average time for the birds you've been washing is between 10 and 15 to 20 minutes. So
per bird,
which is very short. With the petroleum products like crude oil, like Bunker C, it will take sometimes 30 minutes to 45 minutes in the wash process, and then an additional 45 minutes in the rinse. But with this, it's much faster. So the birds are in the entire process only about 30 minutes, which is great. Because normally it's like running a marathon when you wash these birds. They have to be physiologically stable, so you have to check their blood protein and make sure they're eating and make sure they're hydrated and rested before you wash them. But in this case, because we're washing so fast, it's kind of like running a half marathon. So they're actually going to come out at the end of this process birds that still have a lot of energy. They won't need as much time to rest before they go into the pool.
Now, birds seem to be very compliant.
Only because we're restraining him properly. If he feels like he can get away, he'll wiggle and bite. But because we're restraining him appropriately, he doesn't feel like he can get away with trying to escape. So he's it's like playing dead a little bit. He's relaxing. So we'll relax our grip. If you watch a cat play with a mouse, whenever the cat releases its grip, then the mouse jumps and tries to get away. So whenever we move between holds, that's when they struggle the most. But then once you have them in a stable hold, they tend to relax, hoping you'll think they're dead or immobilized, and then they'll go from there. So he's just kind of waiting for us to let him go, and then he'll wiggle around some more.